be cold. An arrowhead carved from bone. This looks like Mongol craftsmanship. This was a whistling arrow. Mongol archers would fire these over their enemies to frighten and confuse them. A sort of passport. Whoever held this spoke with the authority of the Mongol Empire.
Well, where's the party thing? Oh, am I calling? I didn't accept it, did I? There it is. What's up, Justin? Been a while, dude. Do you have work? Hallmark? That's a little easier now. Yeah. Last month, dude. I wish we could just go back for one day. Just one day, you know? Yeah, just for one day. Just experience school one more time, you know? Yeah. You say you got Modern Warfare? How many games you got installed? I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16 games installed, dude, with just a regular space. Wait, do you have the regular one or the pro one? Oh, so it probably gave you 500 gigs. Yeah. It gave me a terabyte, but they lie about that. It actually just gave me just 800 gigs. Yeah. I mean, I don't have Wars on here, but I can ask Caleb. We could play in a little bit. We're just talking to game chat if you wanted. Oh, then just keep Battlefront. You know they're done with the game now? Did you hear about that? No more updates. That sucks. Yeah, if you look at it, there is pretty good characters, a lot of them, but there's not that many good ones. I mean, not there's good ones, but I mean like a lot of more characters they can add. Yeah. A lot of people were disappointed. What do you mean? Oh, there's a new mall skin. Yeah, that's like the one of the last things I added, like content-wise. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, and they said they're putting all their focus onto the Fallen Order Part 2. Customize your own challenges. Yeah.
It's Mongolian. They passed through
Yeah, that's
here.
pretty cool.
I must be close to the lost city.
I forgot to watch the trailer. I always heard about it, but I didn't watch the trailer yet. I only played it once. I need to play it again, but I don't know if I want to play it again.
Must be something up there.
It was hard, dude, on normal. It was like a Dark Souls type game a little bit. Have you played those before? Or at least one of them? Those are hard, dude. I mean, you can get through them, but they just take time and patience. Yeah, but the Star Wars didn't have like that many enemies compared to Dark Souls, like the variants and all that, variants of them. Yeah. No, I fell. God dang it. Well, I fell, yeah. I fell off the. I'm like Tomb Raider, so I'm climbing stuff right now. What am I supposed to get on? Guess I'm supposed to knock this down. Yeah, dude, I need to get some more money so I can get the membership so we can play Battlefront. What, are you getting rid of it? You done with it for good?
Got to crack the ice somehow.
Oh. You can't. Yeah. Yeah. At Walmart, I think it costs us like $99. Yeah, for 4 terabytes. Yeah, it's not that bad. It gives you a lot of space. That can last until you get your next PS5. Depends if you're gonna get the PS5 right away. You gonna keep PS4, you're gonna trade it in. Yep.
Now to find out what's up there.
How do I get over there? Yeah, I've beaten this Tomb Raider before, but it was on sale for $8, so I bought it again. Yeah, I like playing them. The newer ones are worth it. I don't know about the older ones. I've never played them.
Why were they carrying so much wealth with them?
Oh, that's not mine. I'm watching someone's stream. This girl that's, I just joined her stream randomly and she looks like she needed help, so I've been helping her a little bit. Eh. She's alright. You still play COD Mobile? Yeah. I'm not either, but that game's still pretty fun. Some games, but that one's, some people are hard to beat. Oh my god, I died. Man, she can't hold her breath. Now let's see if I can hold my breath long enough. It's a collectible. I gotta go back for it. Oh yeah, they're pretty nice. She told you the day of? Random. Go. Yeah. Yep. I mean, it'd be cool to have a problem, but I care about more of the graduation. Oh, we're doing it in person now. Yeah, June 18th. And if stuff's not done by then, they said we're moving to July 18th. Your mom didn't tell you? Oh. Or unless, I don't know. That's what a lot of people are saying. My mom even told me. Said June 18th we're having graduation. Yeah, at least they move it back if it doesn't work.
It's done.
I wanna walk the stage. They just reached 250,000 deaths so far, total. Yep. Yeah. Where is it? I guess I don't know what the reason this would be for yet. They tell you that this time too? Oh, I thought they would tell you this time too. Justin's like, what's the reason this happened? And they're like, we're not gonna answer. Back here. Dang, it's far. Come back all the way over here for this. Got it. How did I pass this part? There we go. Get nothing.
No chances in the party right now. No, he's in his own party. I think he is still. He's playing Madden 20. Oh, he's with someone. I just invited him. I thought he'd join. I haven't talked to him for a while. Yeah. I saw you comment a couple of days ago. That remains to be seen. He killed his friend back there. I killed him to survive. I suspect you did too. Yeah. How long have they been here?
Days. The invaders took many of my people prisoner. You should
leave. Oh, she's playing Resident Evil 2.
I can't do that. Came here for something important.
People trying to shoot their shot.
If I see you again.
Yeah, it's weird.
You and I are on the same side. I hope I can prove that to you.
Nah.
What's going on down there?
I guess. She's like a hood type girl a little bit. Yeah. Great, there's a lot of stuff in this region. This sucks. Ooh, what's up here? Oh, what is that? This is the way. Have you even been playing lately? Anything? Or not really? Really? You just bored of your games or what? Go ahead. I was just talking to myself. Nothing at all, dude. My dad told me to try to find a job, you know, but it's kind of hard right now to get one. You know, because people that got laid off from their jobs are applying at the jobs right now that people need or essential. And just taking jobs up. And what's his name? Caleb's working at Walmart? I wanted to work there. Oh, you did? Yeah. I hate applying, dude. It just takes too long and they want so much stuff done.
Never seen anything like that. Crazy son of a bitch. Rushing three armed men with an axe.
Yeah. Got him. What's your plans after high school? Where's that at? Oh, I thought it was out of state. Oh, not that far? So you'll be living in a dorm or what? As you get a job over there and save for apartment. It'd be cheap. I mean, it'd be cheaper than living at the dorm a little bit. Cause, well, I don't know. It'd be added on to your, you know, your thing. Yeah. Yeah. All right, hold up. Let me go do something quick.
Oh, thought my thing went off. Hello? Combat instincts. Hello? Ooh. Alright, where is my stuff at? Man. All my shots. Ooh, got him. We gonna go to bed? Oh. Yep. What are you gonna delete? You said Battlefront? Do you still play it? So you're done with it? Yep. Yep. Hope you're not crying right now, Justin. It's just a game, man. It's alright.
Do you have any of the 2Ks? I need to re-download my 2K19. I've been wanting to play it. We're gonna download over Battlefront. Oh man, this is the update that you gotta delete a game. Updates, man. Took a lot of space. Just the game itself is 100 gigs. I think so. Something around that. I think the regular game is 100 gigs. The disc version? Yeah. Killed him with the arrow.
Got to find a way to destroy that tank.
Oh. What theme do you have on your thing? Your PlayStation. What theme do you have? Like on your background? Oh, the regular ones? I've been downloading some of them. Right now I got the Layers of Fear on now. It's pretty cool because it's raining and yeah, it's like in the background. Yeah, it's free on the thing. Not that much. If you go on the store and look at the free stuff, they don't take that much space. You can download a few of them and look at the which one you want to use and just delete the rest of them.
Got to find a way to destroy that tank.
Yeah. I used to have The Witcher 3 because I'm a big fan of it, but I found the Layers of Fear one. It was pretty cool. It's like, it's raining and you can see, like, it's a scary game if you heard of it, and there's some pictures of a woman and she's moving slowly, and every time you move it's like you hear like a little small little scary sound. pretty cool. And they have Destiny 2, Dishonored. They have some Battlefront ones. I don't know. I think so. Like the there's two different ones. I only use one of them. Oh crap. And the avatars are too. For like the main, like your avatar on here, like the main thing. What people see you as. Yeah, that's what, some of those are free too. I got a few of those. Yeah. If you got time, try it after. It'll take that long. How do I get out of here? Dang, it's already 10. About to be 11.
How do I get out of here?
Yeah. So I use this thing. To leave something behind right here. Russian. Alright. A little bit, but I won't play a little bit longer. I know, but I'm gonna try to stay up so I can play a few more minutes of this, and I'll play some, what was it, Apex with you. Yes, I'll accept the mission. Can you hear my fan or no? Okay. I'm quiet right now. Yeah, I wasn't really on my PlayStation for days, weeks. I was just on my Xbox mostly. Honestly, Xbox has more multiplayer experiences, and then PS4 have more single players, and they're fun to play, but once you beat them, you know, there's not really nothing else to do with them, unless you just replay it a lot. Yeah, Xbox have a few small exclusives, and like Halo and Gears of War, they're pretty fun to play all the time. Well, I can't really find nothing like Halo on PlayStation to play, you know, or Gears of War. No, just a Xbox exclusive. And PC, they have it on PC too. Horizon Zero Dawn going on PC. Nope. I want to. Yeah. I'll get one day. Just, I gotta save for a car and all that too first. Plus, I want a kind of want an expensive PC. Russian, late 1950s. Yeah, so it can be like top notch, you know, worth money. Hmm.
Yeah. Nah, just gonna save or try to build my own. You know, like, you know, people just build their own PCs by going to someone and asking them. Yeah, let's do that. You're just gonna stick the console for a while? Yeah. But you can actually use controllers instead of your mouse and keyboard. Yeah, because a lot of people, they don't like using the mouse and keyboard, so they just connect their Xbox controller or PC and use that. So the biggest main thing about PlayStation, oh not PlayStation, PC is you get like, consoles get a little bit delayed while playing. Compared to PC, everything's faster. The graphics are really good, obviously. Oh, freaking. That dog about to kill me. Oh, dude, you know what game you should get? Friday 13th. 13th, yeah. I think it's on sale. I don't know if it's still on sale or not. It was on sale for $5. PlayStation? You're getting all of the consoles. I got all my Xbox and my Switch. I'll look real quick. I don't know if it's still on sale or not. What are you saying? Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Yeah, it's kind of boring on here. Like, what was it? The Xbox. They made their own app called the xCloud. And there's only a few people can get on it right now. But I just got accepted recently. I signed up months ago. But I need an Android phone, so I can't even get on it. But right now, you can test it out for them if you get accepted. And I did, but... And I tried it on my old phone, but I just couldn't connect my controller. And they had like a whole bunch of games you can try on your phone. It's pretty cool. Yeah. Yeah, they're only doing Android right now. I don't know when they're coming to iPhones.
Yeah. Well, I wasn't paying attention. It was just randomly one day, like a couple of weeks ago. I'll just look on my phone, look at my emails, I noticed it, and so I got accepted. I was like, what? But it's still worth it. It's like the future of, you know, like streaming apps. You can, whatever games it had on there, you can stream any of them and play them. They had like 50 games on there. They had Call of Duty and all of them too. Oh man, dude, it's not on sale no more. Never mind. It's back to $20. It's a platinum hit though. PlayStation hits.
There's water down below.
Yeah, the Friday 13th.
Coin with an image of a city stamped in gold.
Yeah, man, you gotta try it. I mean, it's not the best gameplay, but it's fun to play with friends. And sometimes I like to play like when I'm just relaxing. Let's play it for fun. Yeah. Oh, how did I fall? What the heck? I was trying to go down and just fell. Try it again.
There's water down below. Sounds like a great volume.
There we go. This.
That's got to be part of the works. Here we go.
Whoa, where am I at? I'm in this tomb right now and I fell. I'm supposed to go down here. Oh man, I don't think I have this yet. Crap, this sucks. Oh, let me blow it up and see what happens. Oh, yep, yeah, got it. Thank you.
there won't be much left in a few decades. It's a system.
What are you saying?
Thank you.
Why? Can't find no one? Can't find no one? No, I dropped it. I needed that. Crap. Oh, that's how I was supposed to get up here. Sucks. Oh my god, he did it again. No. How am I supposed to get it to me? Oh my, I'm so stupid. I can just throw it up there. I was trying to carry it up in there. Go, I got it now. man, there's a lot of stuff here. Hopefully not. So I did one tomb. You what? You about to win? Thank you. Got the dub. Dang, man. Alright, let me just do this part real quick and I'll join you. You didn't get a kill? Wow. I'll invite him to the party if he joins. Alright, man.
Ooh, I'll pick. Thanks.